The sea is still this blessed day. The colour of a flattened sword. Not like last night. Shrieked like a horse and tried to throw me off its back. I am proud, not my only sin. But Lord, I tell you true, I wept and quaking vomited my fear. Though still now, it's cold, despite my monk's brown wool. My hands are numb on the paddle. I stink like a goat. This coracle is clumsy, fragile, small. I fear death. Yes, but failure more. And why? To tell God's truth, I do not know. Some urgent force propels me on to find the victim folk who live in fear and tell the story of the risen Christ. The current flows beneath my eggshell craft of leather, willow, pitch, and sweat. And soon I'll fall on foreign sand. For now, Lord, keep me safe to do your work and guide me with your healing hand.